I love Prune. I love Gabrielle. I think she's a great chef, and it's a really innovative menu, and it's a small place.
One of the restaurants that we've been going the most and for the longest is a small little jukebox restaurant on the Upper East Side called Itazuni.
You know, I like Blue Hill.